Newly proposed legislation called a border carbon adjustment fee would add a surcharge to imports that are carbon heavy. The Fair Transition and Competition Act would impose what two Democratic legislators who authored it call a border carbon adjustment on imports. Now, this would be on things like aluminum, cement, iron, steel, natural gas, petroleum, and coal. The fee would be based on a calculated cost to reduce greenhouse gas emissions in those industries. The money collected would go to states or fund research to reduce or eliminate emissions. Some legislative aides say it could generate up to $16 billion a year in fees.